here, and when I come across over the top and catch it, and it's really easy just to pull it off from there. So again, I'm here, I'm posting a video, I'll fake post, he'll reach, this time he'll catch my wrist, I'll let him catch my wrist, and then I'll come across and catch his wrist. And then from this position, I'll pull it off, and then all I do in order to get my single leg is I pull it across to my hip, and then I reach into the single leg. If this guy has felt it before, a lot of times he'll step that leg back, and then it'll be easier just to pull him down and across for a snap down. So again, you've hit it before, you get to that cross wrist. This time you fake it, he steps. All I'm doing is coming back to the head, snapping him across, and finishing. So the big thing with this move is, again, you're baiting him to get your wrist. Sometimes I'll get to the inside tie here, and I'll go inside tie. Instead of grabbing his wrist, I'll like reach for it and make him think that I'm gonna grab it and he'll grab it. So here, let him grab it. So even reaching it out for him to grab. And then once I do that, catch your wrist. Cross wrist into my shot. So all I'm doing from this position, pulling it towards my hip, across my body, so I'm clearing it so he can't down block on that side. So here, he catches my wrist into my single leg. And then we'll finish from there. And then once you hit that one a few times, catch it. This time your partner's felt it. You're gonna fake. He's gonna step it back and pull it down. So that's kind of those two that work together in one. Any questions on this one? Anyone want me to go over one more time? One more time? All right, again. You can bait him any way to try to catch your wrist. Whatever way. The easiest is just on the head. This is kind of annoying. You guys got you on posting you on the head faking. You want to catch his wrist. So you catch his wrist. He'll catch my wrist. I'll grab it, pull it off. This is real easy. It should come off easy once you pull it off. And once I do that, step in, jump on my feet into my single leg here. And then again, shoulder into his hip, drive up into him. Dump it, and I can come back here, and then I'll show one or another finish from there. Next time you break it down, so here.